Captain Ahab, I must speak with you. Sir.
To see his wife and child again.